He said, oh, I'm sorry, there's a lot of blondes in this operation. I can't keep you all straight. Megyn Kelly's coming up, starts throwing all these blonde names. And then at the end of the segment says, thank you for your blondness to both of us. I complained to Roger Ailes. I was told the same exact thing. There's nothing we can do. It's Bill. He's a jerk. Nobody likes him. And then Roger said, you know, Bill, he likes to put up dirty pictures and ask pretty girls to talk about them.
He clearly could do what he wanted to do there.
I don't like him, but he makes so much money, there's nothing I can do. That was the culture.
Sexual harassment was just one sort of perversion in the culture, but there is as a culture of bullying, there was a culture where you got a sense that you had to say certain things, look a certain way, be a certain way in order to move up at Fox News.
Bill was, you know, just too big, and so that there was nothing you could do about it. So I did quit his show, and I didn't do it for 2 or 3 years. This was an election year. This is the biggest show at Fox.
I mean, you'd be called, you know, to the woodshed, you know, and get in trouble from Roger Ailes if you didn't sort of comply with what his idea of what you should say was.
It's stunning because Bill O'Reilly was Fox News. He had so much power there, and it was sort of unthinkable that he would ever leave there except on his own terms.
And I commend the new leadership at Fox News, especially the younger generation, James and Lachlan Murdoch, it seems, who are really taking steps to modernize a culture that is desperately in need of it.